Did Olivia send you? Oh, thank heavens. I've been beside myself, out here all alone with no one to confide in but that beastly Humphrey. There's nothing I can do, you see. Not really. I'm no pirate. Not like my best friend Rose. She's amazing. I once saw her bite a rope clean in half, you know. She's so fierce. Unless she's with George. He's her fiancé now. And she sent me this beautiful diary, all about how they both met and fell in love. They've even asked me to officiate their wedding.
It's such an honor.
Except, you see, they were due to be married 3 days ago. But they never arrived, and I've been worried sick ever since. I just know something must be wrong. Olivia told me her compass helped you locate a skeleton lord. I'm not as skilled with the ritual, but yes, perhaps the same magic might help locate Rose and George. Rose wrote about burying precious keepsakes in her diary. Find their chest of memories and bring me any mementos it leads you to. Please, hurry, I'm begging you.
Okay, lady.
Sailor's Bounty or Cannon Cove?
I'm still reading. There's a lot to read in this one. Bounty. Tip of Rapier K is where they have a chest buried. Practicing their dance at Wanderer's Refuge. Go to Rapier K first. Tip of a Rapier Cave. Ooh, there's a green mermaid here. Tip.
Got it.
What? Oh, she's got stuff over here. Never had a hoodie without pockets, but it looks pretty cool.
Yeah, that's very weird. First kiss and first dance. Okay. First kiss, first dance. First kiss. Well, the dance is on Wanderer's Refuge. And the first kiss is... Lagoon of Whispers. Oh, yeah.
Use the bait too.
Oh, really?
See, on the our first kiss, it's between two trees.
Yeah.
Looking out.
I got it. It's near the boat.
Yep.
Alright, there's one. Oh, wait. Entry. Oh, I found it. I'm pretty sure. Oh, yeah, that's it for sure. Oh, that's annoying. Got it. Just dug around.
What? That's so annoying.
Yeah.
Can you cook it?
I think so.
George's secret cooking spices. I'm not as skilled at the rite as Madame Olivia, but Rose is counting on me, so this has to work. I'll make it work.
Man, I hope this gets done before that rig gets here.
Well.
Will lead the way towards Wild Rose and George, wherever they may be. Please do whatever it takes to get them home safely so they can finally have their wedding day.
All right. Found Rose. Oh yeah, I see him. At the outpost.
And watching the light fade from her eyes.
I wish you could have been there, Georgie.
I was magnificent. Oh, no. Don't sulk. You'll see things my way in time. after all. I'm all you've got left.
I won't let you break us apart!
I'm sorry, Rook.
Georgie's ours. Get for going to AFK. Nom, 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 nom.
Rose. George. By the heavens, I can hear them crying out from the pendant. I've never seen a curse this powerful before. I don't know what to do. Come on, Olive. Rose was always there for you, even if it meant she got hurt so you'd be okay. Well, you're grown up now. Your turn to take the blow. I thank you for all you've done for me. But whatever happens now, you must not interfere. There's one last ritual I can attempt. But it's forbidden. Because few can take the pain. But even if I don't survive, Rose, well, she'd do the same for me.
She, like, tosses the head. They found themselves.
I did it. Wild Rose. George. They're together at last. They're free from Rook's curse. I don't think they'll be returning anytime soon. But they found one another. Thanks to you. They're eternally
very sad.
Mm-hmm.
And so am I. But I'll make sure everyone in the Order knows what you did for two lost souls today. If anyone can make it to the shores of gold, it's you.
Thank you.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. Well done, Jeremy.